romaine, prosciutto, blue cheese, red onion, and an amazing vinaigrette. I gotta make some lunch. Now for the dressing. Now this dressing is formulated for this salad and the recipe is in the description, but if you don't want to make it, just use a light vinaigrette and it'll be amazing. This is my favorite salad. You've got to make this.